If you end up in the hospital, you could get sick with sticker shock. But there's an effort to make hospital pricing more transparent. Hospitals are now required to post price lists for all procedures, but those mandated lists can be rather confusing. The price list, known as the Charge Master, includes thousands of procedures with medical terms and various codes. It was designed for billing purposes, not consumer use. I checked three different hospital websites in the Susquehanna Valley. The list is sometimes tough to find and in different formats.
There's thousands of them.
Lori Kerstetter, who recently was treated for a knee injury, took a look at the list.
Where do I begin and how do I, equate it to my bill or to what's being billed? Yeah, it looks like a full-time job.
The Hospital and Health System Association of Pennsylvania supports the mandate, but admits it's not the ultimate answer.
Well, it's a starting point.
Jolene Calla, who's in finance with the association, says there's a difference between the posted charge and the cost.
If you think of it almost as a list price versus a cost, which is what somebody would have to pay for the care that they actually received.
Yes, yeah, got it up here.
Hospitals have a number of resources like call centers with financial advisors to help you navigate the confusion.
We are choosing a chest x-ray.
James Polinsky of Lancaster General Health showed me the hospital's price estimate tool.
An x-ray.
It allows you to plug in your information and a procedure.
And then it'll process.
Without insurance, it shows a chest x-ray will cost $198.75.
You're never going to get it maybe exactly right, but you're going to get pretty darn close.
And this is what the hospital gave me as what they billed.
Lori Kerstetter is still trying to sort out her hospital bills while nursing her injury.
That's a little overwhelming.
But she doesn't think the list prices will be of any value.
It's a lot of work.
Susan Shapiro on your side, WGAL News 8.